Hello guys and girls, today Windows 10 laptop, how to switch on and off the airplane mode. So in airplane mode, you're saving a lot more battery, and if you're connected to your mobile phone, you're going to save a lot of data as well. So what you're going to need is you're going to need your function key on your laptop, and you're also going to need your print screen key, which has got the wireless aerial picture on it, and that's what you're going to need, those two buttons. So at the moment I'm connected to my phone, I'm out and about and I don't want to be connected because I don't want to use up my data. So let's put it into airplane mode. So if you hold down the function key and then press the print screen key, and then you get a little signal up there saying the airplane mode is on, and obviously down the bottom you've got the little aeroplane. So now let's turn airplane mode off. So again, function print screen. Airplane mode is now off, and now I'm able to connect to my phone or any Wi-Fi signal. So it's just a nice simple way of switching it on and off. And if you're out and about, it's really good idea to have it in airplane mode off. Unless, of course, you've got unlimited broadband on your phone. But also what you can do is you can do it just by selecting it on your mouse. So you can just left click on the mouse, hover over the airplane mode, left click again, and then that switches it on. And you can left click on it again and switch it off. But I think the function print screen is a quicker and easier way of doing it. So that is the end, and thanks for watching. Appreciate it.
Yeah, well, you know, that's just like your opinion, man.